SPLENDENS channel. Today on Crazy World Events channel, we will talk about colorful betta fish.
Betta fish are some of the most eye-catching creatures you might see for sale at a pet store or flea market. Thailand's betta fish industry. According to the Ministry of Commerce, Thailand exports about 23 million fighting fish, betta fish, annually with a total value of $4.15 million, a figure projected to grow significantly in the next few years. Let's visit the farm. The time has come to start jarring betta babies into their own containers. Can you imagine? 300,000 of fish were kept in small bottles. They have recently become popular in Asia, and they are also very expensive. The price of fish ranges from used 5,000-4,000 each. Buyers line up for crazy purchases to collect different varieties.
Technically, there are many betta species. There's even an entire genus called betta. But today, we're going to focus on a specific species from that genus. These fish are commonly known as betta fish, or betta fish, but they may also be known as Siamese fighting fish, because they were originally bred for fighting purposes. Today, this practice is frowned upon, and bettas are simply kept for their beautiful appearances. Though, the selective breeding for those splendid colors and fin shapes began more than 150 years ago during their fighting days. Bettas are well known thanks to their ubiquity as pets, but they don't all look like little swimming jewels. In the wild, bettas appear brown or gray. Male wild bettas may have slight colors, but overall they are nowhere near as saturated as domestic bettas. They also don't have those fancy fins. Long, flowing fins are selectively bred in domestic betta fish, while wild betta fish have shorter fins. Female bettas in general are less fancy than males, but they do develop vertical banding to indicate when they are ready to mate. The females are also smaller than the males, but on average, bettas measure 3 inches in length, though longer tails, especially in domestic bettas, can make them appear larger. Wild bettas live in Southeast Asia. They inhabit vegetated, slow-moving to stagnant water systems like rice paddies and even small pools in which their delicate bubble nests can't be disturbed. We'll be explaining these shortly. Betta fish have a labyrinth organ, which allows them to take in oxygen directly from the air, so they can survive in water with low oxygen levels. In fact, during dry spells, as long as there's mud left at the bottom of a body of water, and it doesn't completely dry out, these fish can live until rains refill the pool. They can also jump between pools of water.
Baby, come on, jump. Yes, good boy.
In the wild, male bettas fight one another over females. They commonly flare their gills in order to appear larger. Males will also fight to defend their nests. In the betta world, the dads do all the child rearing. Before mating, a male will build a bubble nest by gulping air from the surface of the water and blowing it out in sticky, mucus-covered bubbles. This process can take hours. Once he's finished, he's ready to find his girl. Betta fish nudge each other and swim in circles before mating. As the female releases fertilized eggs, the male will gently gather them in his mouth and push them into the bubble nest. The eggs will otherwise sink, and sometimes the female helps collect them. More than 100 eggs may be laid during this process. Within 72 hours, the eggs will hatch and the babies will begin to venture out. But if the male senses danger, he'll make waves on the surface of the water with his fins. The young bettas will swim to him, and the male will scoop them up in his mouth and carry them to the safety of the nest until the danger passes. Predators to betta fish include larger fish, birds, small mammals, reptiles, and more. Bettas are also threatened by habitat loss. As common as these fish may be in pet stores, in the wild, they are considered vulnerable to extinction. If they can avoid predators, betta fish may live to be 3 years old. These fish eat insects that have fallen into the water and plant material such as algae. Their mouths are turned upwards, so they tend to eat from the surface of the water.
Let's see some of the colorful betta fish you never since before.
Woo!
So beautiful.
Full red color, amazing.
Wow, like an angel.
So beautiful.
Special, beautiful.
Amazing.
Please subscribe and press the bell if you enjoy my video. More video is waiting for you.
Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy my video.